He's drinking this
giant
nectar
moth
with
got a
giant
pattern
thing.
Of a moth, right?
It's my robotic moth.
Wait, moths don't fly backwards.
That's so cool.
It's my offspring. Hey,
moths don't fly backwards, I don't think.
They do.
No, that's not.
That has to be a moth. Look how many legs it has.
It's not a bird.
It's huge.
It has way too many legs to be a hummingbird.
Way too many legs to be a hummingbird.
It's the only moth that can fly back.
Jesus. Legs hanging out. I guess if it's not a bird.
So I gotta post this to Reddit and ask Reddit what it is.
What it is, yeah. It's a hummingbird. Is it really?
Now wait till it's
with four legs like that? It's got four legs.
An antenna.
It's like become the most popular thing in the park.
Oh, that is crazy. I don't know if it's a moth or a hummingbird.
Well,
everybody's debating.
It has legs.
What is it?
It's see how it's grabbing it? It's got legs.
No, that's a hummingbird. Look at its face. It's a hummingbird. It's so pretty. Hummingbird.